My name is Steve Francisco, and I'm the president with Renua Medical. Renua Medical, we're all about bringing integrative health to life. Renua in English means to renew your health or transform your life. And I think so many people out there today are looking for just that. Today, people really want to renew their health, and we also want to transform our life. We're looking for that next big thing. The medical industry is one of those industries that is not cyclable. It's not here today, gone tomorrow. People are going to continue to age, and Renua Medical is going to continue to offer solutions for people around the world. I'd like to just welcome everybody for the very first time looking at this informational video into Renua Medical, because what you're going to learn here today is something very, very unique. It's really never been done before, where we've taken a blending of all of the best concepts, both from corporate America, from franchising, from traditional business, from the medical industry, and put it all together. At Renua Medical, we're really outside the box thinkers. We know that what used to work in the past doesn't necessarily work today. Let me give you a couple quick facts about Renua Medical. Our corporate HQ headquarters is in Carson City, Nevada. Over the last 14 years, starting in 1999, we've had a tremendous growth. We've started in the electrical muscular stimulation space and basically expanded our company today. In fact, what I'm going to share with you today is not the same company that we were several years ago. We're truly a company today that has reinvented itself over these last 14 years. We have built a tremendous infrastructure, and so we have everything in place for that brand new person, that brand new medical representative looking at our company or that medical doctor for the very first time. We're a multi-million dollar company. We have a triple A Dun & Bradstreet rating. We have an 80 Paydex score, and we're also members of the Better Business Bureau and, of course, members of the Chamber of Commerce. We only deal primarily with FDA registered pieces of medical equipment, very unique and innovative products, and I'm going to share those with you here today. We're a very responsible company. In fact, being part of the medical industry, we need to comply with many medical regulatory issues, and we put our medical representatives through a one-day medical certification training so that they can come out and understand that we all need to comply with both the letter and the spirit of the law that governs our industry. We are a very responsible company, and we want to make sure that our medical reps go out there and do it right the very first time. Our mission is quite simple. Once again, we bring integrative health to life. Just like if you diet or you exercise, you're integrating both diet and exercise to have optimum health. You know, for us, we integrate both our product sciences and our medical equipment technologies together to give our patients and our clients the optimum health that they deserve. Just to give you a couple of quick facts about our company, we are very passionate as a company worldwide to improve people's health all over the world. At the core of Renua Medical, we truly want to make a difference in people's lives. Just last year alone, in 2012, our company grew over 30%. We're launching brand new products, our military micronutrient line that was designed and developed for the Army, Navy, Air Force, and Marines. We have products on our product pipeline where we can introduce a couple new products every month for the next several years. We spend a lot of money on research and development. We want to make sure that we remain competitive. We want to make sure that we remain at the cutting edge of technology. So again, a very strong portfolio, both in medical sciences and medical technologies. We have a very strong corporate citizenship program where we are that type of company that likes to give back to the communities and the charities in which we serve. Also, just to take you back a couple years, I'd like to take you back to 1999 when Renua Medical first got started. And we're very proud of our past because, once again, we started with electrical muscular stimulation technology. You know, we were part of the development of a device, an FDA cleared medical device that was originally designed for diabetes, for neuropathy, pain management, wound healing, sports recovery, stroke recoveries, and so many different things. And so the most unique thing about Renua today is we are different. We aren't that same company that we started back in 1999. In fact, we are very enthusiastic about our future. Today we have a 3D body analyzing, FDA approved piece of medical equipment with 6 CPT codes, ID9 codes, and also we have other pieces of medical equipment. We have stem cell sciences and other things that I'm going to cover with you very quickly in today's overview. First, let me introduce you to our executive management team and the visionary behind Renua Medical, Mr. Michael Bianco, the CEO and chairman behind the dream, if you will, of Renua Medical. Michael Bianco started Renua Medical with a blank piece of paper and a dream to go out and do something that never has been done before in the medical industry. And over these last 14 years, you know, trying and proving the methodologies, working with healthcare professionals, doctors, and physicians over the last 14 years, you see, Michael had a passion to change people's lives. And he had this dream to go out there patient by patient and work with people to help them improve their health and to give them a better quality of life. Michael is an amazing visionary person and again, responsible, you know, for the dream and the vision and also the person at the helm of the ship here with Renua Medical. Before I accepted the role as the president of Renua Medical, I had an opportunity to go back inside the corporate office and explore things and review things. And I got to tell you, you know, with my past experience being an executive in the aerospace industry, working for the largest aerospace company in the world, and my last 27 years of being an international global entrepreneur, building businesses and companies in over 60 countries around the world, I have to tell you that just over the last several months of seeing what that this company has been able to do, I decided that I wanted to make Renua Medical my home, not just an overnight stay. I was very, very impressed with the due diligence that I've done and all the research and the findings that I've investigated, you know, to become the president of this company. Mr. Jim Lee is our chief financial officer, handles a lot of the financial programs, financial assistance programs. John Peterson is the operations director and handles a lot of the day-to-day operations of the company. And also we have Gail Davis. She is a part of the event planning, which is a huge responsibility to set up a lot of the medical shows and the venues that a lot of our medical doctors and medical reps attend on a weekly basis. And Greg Westfall, 40 years in the medical industry and also a very big part of the company in terms of business development and new product innovations. Just to introduce you real quickly to our medical team, we have medical representation in all 50 states around the United States, but we also have an amazing team. Just to name a few, Dr. Jerry Halsey is a triple board certified medical doctor from Johns Hopkins University. Dr. Prasad and his research with radiation biology and cancer stumbled across a compound called vitamin E and has made an amazing difference in the medical community, along with Dr. William Cole, PhD. Dr. Cole has been on a lot of the FDA committees and a lot of FDA boards. These three doctors at one point in their careers here in the United States medical system have been three of the top medical doctors in the United States. And Dr. Cook is one of our medical directors and does a lot of the day-to-day in-house protocols for the company. So what we've done, ladies and gentlemen, is we started a new division here with Renua Medical. That's part of our parent company, Health First Technologies. And with Renua Medical, we set a goal to be a $100 million company in the next couple of years. And the reason I mention that is for our medical representatives, we offer profit sharing to all of our medical representatives, which I know that a lot of people could get very excited about profit sharing when a company goes on to become $100 million. And we'll talk more about that. But this is a goal that we set just recently here for the United States market. I can't emphasize enough about timing and positioning. You know, most people in their lifetime never are able to get themselves in that right place at the right time. And I believe that that's the key ingredient to success today. Sometimes it's not necessarily being smart or having all of the right information. It just really sometimes comes down to positioning yourself in that right place at the right time. And so when you think about what Renua has done over the last 14 years, building that infrastructure, what I call the railroad track, if you will, over the last 14 years, our medical reps today getting involved in our company are positioning themselves as we go into this next, when we move from the development phase into the momentum phase of our company. And this is the most exciting part of our journey as a successful company, because we believe over the next 5 or 10 years, some amazing things will happen. And we all believe that not only could we and will we become that next billion-dollar company, but we want to have a company and build a company for generations to come that our medical reps and our medical doctors can be very proud to be part of this and to see this be passed down through generation after generation. And we truly all want to be able to leave that legacy. Our credo with Renua Medical is what we really believe. And credo in English means our belief. And we believe that we want to pursue excellence in everything we do. We've set very high standards, not only for our medical team, but for our medical representatives. And we want to do everything right the first time. And we have a philosophy with Renua Medical that we would never sacrifice the short-term gain for the long-term viability of the company. And that's why we have survived during the good times and the bad over these last 14 years. Also, our people are our most precious asset. We're going to invest a lot of time and a lot of money in our medical rep program, and we want to make sure that people are here for the long haul. And this is why we want our medical reps to be part of Renua through a long-term career opportunity. This is not just an opportunity, but this is a career path that our medical reps are going down. The way we operate is we take and we are part of some of the largest medical shows out there today. We have a very united team of our medical team and our medical representatives working very, very closely together, almost like a hand in glove. And a lot of our medical reps are good connectors. They can go out and make great contacts at the medical shows, meet different doctors and patients, work through hospitals, and even working in through the consumer markets. But they can also come back and connect these people to our doctors. And this is really where Renua Medical shines. When we are doctor to doctor, this is where our doctors step up and are really able to explain, you know, our medical equipment and help the medical rep, you know, make their sale. We spend a lot of money on research and development. In fact, this is a great time to be us here at Renua Medical. We're working with one of the largest medical equipment manufacturing companies in the country. And we have the ability to, you know, do whatever we see in terms of the next big thing out there to make a big difference with our patients and clients. In fact, we even have some artificial intelligence type technology that we will be rolling out here over the next several months to even further expand our scope of our product line as we see it today. Also, over these last 14 years, once again, we have only served in the medical community, working with doctors and physicians and healthcare professionals. Also, the second big thing was our patients. And we have several studies that we've conducted over the years on how our medical equipment certainly has made a big difference working with patients, especially with neuropathy, pain management, wound healing, and many other factors to help give our patients an advantage. Also, when you look at most successful companies out there today, normally they will identify a problem and then they will come up with a solution. And this is really where Renua Medical has really done a great job as well, identifying the need. And we see so many needs from so many different patients out there today. You know, for example, when you look at some of the largest and most important health issues facing the world today, in fact, we see this as a health crisis. When you look at the top three degenerative diseases, starting with cardiovascular disease, diabetes, and obesity, you know, these are the three biggest challenges in the world. And as you know, cardiovascular disease takes more lives than all of the other degenerative diseases. And, you know, sometimes just keeping an eye on some of the numbers, like your blood pressure, you know, so that you don't cause hypertension, cholesterol levels, you know, and all of those things are things that, you know, not only do we want to help with, but we want to educate. You know, we've got some of the best medical equipment and some of the best product sciences in the world, but also we want want to, you know, educate our customer and educate our patients. You know, for example, diabetes is the second biggest challenge in the world today. You know, we just believe that the way that the diets have evolved, not only here in America, but all around the world today, you know, our bodies were not designed to eat this much sugar. And what happens is it just puts tremendous stress on the pancreas, where the pancreas cannot continue to keep up making enough insulin based on the amounts of sugar that we put on our bodies, which cause long-term, you know, not only diabetes, but in a lot of cases, diabetic neuropathy, where it causes nerve damage. And we see a lot of patients that have open lesions, and they lose the sensations in their feet and their hand. And this is an area that we really, as a company, would like to make a big difference in. And thirdly, you know, we see obesity as something that's just out of control today. Latest statistics, 7 out of 10 adults, you know, have some type of obesity or being overweight. 1 in 4 children even today are overweight. And it's happening in Asia. It's happening all around the world today. And so as a company, we'd like to also, you know, make our mark there and help, you know, people, you know, through education and certainly through our products, make a difference to control their weight, to control their diabetes, and certainly prevent, you know, some cardiovascular problems down the road by just a change in their diet, a little bit of exercise, and certainly a little bit of education. We know that it's a global problem. Currently, 1 billion people on this planet are currently overweight. And, you know, again, through the education, we want to re-educate them, you know, to make better health choices, you know, to stay away from some of the bad foods and incorporate, you know, more fruits and vegetables, more protein and fiber and that type of thing into someone's diet. Stay away from all of the saturated foods and the white flour and, you know, the pizza and the donuts and the ice cream and all of those type of things, which are simple things to do. But the bottom line is that, you know, they've done a great job documenting all of this for us. It's in every single publication that we pick up today, Time Magazine, Inc. Magazine, Newsweek, and they're talking about everything that I'm mentioning here today. And as a smart person today, we need to pay attention to the numbers. We need to watch our weight. We need to watch our cholesterol levels and our blood pressure. And we're going to help you with that with our 3D Body Analyzer. And we want to also help you, you know, get a handle on your personal health, because, you know, a lot of people today, you know, it leads to, for some people, a statin drug, which we know that a lot of statins have adverse, you know, drug reactions. The side effects to some of these drugs, you know, are very, very, very long, and also can cause a lot of harm to the body. They're needed by the medical community. The doctor recommends this medication. We have to listen to what our doctor tells us to do. But, you know, with Renua, we want to help you get healthy, though, and work along with your healthcare professional, along with your doctor, to lose a little bit of weight, to get healthy, you know, so that you don't need to take as many of the statin drugs or the prescription drugs that are out there today. So for Renua, the market is ripe. We believe that there's so many people all around the world that need what we have, and we also believe that we live in a much more educated society today than we did 5 or 10 years ago. I remember 20 years ago being on an airplane flying on American Airlines from Los Angeles to New York, and the person sitting next to me was smoking a cigarette. If you can imagine today, we are much smarter today, and today people are looking for all natural solutions that address, you know, some of the health concerns without some of the side effects. Folks, I want to talk about 2 different divisions within Renua Medical. First, starting with our product science division, we have 4 different components, you know, within this one division. First is our military sciences. Secondly, our nutraceutical sciences, our stem cell sciences, and lastly, our human detoxification sciences. I'm going to introduce you to a line today that was really created, you know, 30 years ago. It was congressionally funded by the Department of Defense. 30 years ago, our military soldiers would come back from combat, and they were sick with pneumonia and different things. And even 30 years ago, our government had the fortitude and the vision to see that they needed to do something to help our veterans and our military fighters. And they wanted to go out and put together an all-safe, all-natural product line, which, by the way, was put together on a grant that they've invested millions and millions of dollars. And I'm very proud to say today that this company that was awarded the grant is one of our research and development partners today, called Renua Medical. And this is still a live, active contract today, where Congress is still funding this this program to continue to do research on very advanced, incurable types of degenerative diseases. But the nice thing about it is that Renua Medical is one of the beneficiaries of this tremendous 30 years of research and development that was conducted by our government. The studies were all done in federal laboratories like NASA, Johnson Space Center, and conducted at the very highest level by the Department of Defense with the finest medical team, some of the finest doctors and scientists in the world today to put together this line of product, all military research. You know, first of all, there's about 20 products in this line. The first five products focused on the top five degenerative diseases that support each of those in their own way. Also, we have a product for radiation, we have a product for hearing, we have a product for concussions, and if you're pretty healthy, we would move you over to our BioArmor Daily line, which is based on your age. So in this line, we really have something for everybody that will provide optimum health. These are patented formulations, which is very unique and innovative. Typically, you only see a raw ingredient or a compound like ginkgo biloba, vitamin D, vitamin C, that would have an actual patent. Because this would require both a human and an animal trial, which is also very, very expensive. With this particular product line, because it was congressionally funded, our line has that, which makes it a cut above anything I know that I've seen in my 27 years of experience. These come in beautiful blue glass bottles, beautifully branded. It takes about 3 months once we receive the raw materials to actually manufacture this product line, and the raw materials come from some of the finest places around the world. Secondly, I want to mention our nutraceutical line. We have three different products here that we've sold only to doctors for the last 14 years. We have an advanced enzyme product that helps break down the food. We have a probiotic and also a very advanced immune product. Also, we have a very advanced digestive product, which is also aids in a lot of the biological functions to improve better bowel and digestive function, and of course to strengthen the immune system. We also have a product for circulatory. We also have a product for respiratory support. We have a product for cardio support, and also a product for systemic support that supports all of your systems and organs in your entire body. Also, we also were involved in our stem cell sciences. This has been a huge talk across the world today. People are very fascinated about stem cell sciences, and we are too as a medical company. And we teamed up with one of the largest stem cell laboratories in the country here locally in Southern California. And we produced a line called Steminale. And in Italian, Steminale means a stem or a stem cell. And with this particular line, we're actually looking at doing something for the client or for the patient from the outside in, rather this time from the inside out. And we know aging is inevitable, and we live in a very instantaneous society today, and people want to get fast results. And we also believe the need to stay young. We understand the anti-aging market is projected to reach $1 trillion here within the next couple of years. And also, we believe that using stem cell sciences, this is going to be a huge breakthrough, not only in the medical community, but also, worldwide, to give someone some quick results that they're looking for. Also, we have developed three different products in the anti-aging area. These have some of the highest human growth factors of any other line. We have an anti-aging rejuvenation serum, we have an anti-aging moisturizing complex, and an anti-aging moisturizing cleanser. And these three products are rolling out. There's a tremendous excitement on these. And we can start to see even on an x-ray with a lady's dermis going all the way down to the very first layer of the skin, how the fine lines and wrinkles are starting to improve, the firmness and the elasticity are starting to improve. We have hundreds of different before and after pictures of looking at jawline tightening. We're seeing, again, some of the dark circles starting to be improved, and the overall appearance of someone's skin, you know, is starting to look very, very good just after, you know, a couple of weeks of being on the product. We also have a Steminale hair product, which is really a product that is stem cell based and really developed to just promote, you know, better natural hair, healthier hair. And this, again, is going to be a very, very big product for our company, and we're very excited to roll that out. We also have a human detoxification product, which was developed by one of our doctors. Dr. Chris Shade is a detoxicity PhD and really developed this to actually help remove all the detoxicity and metal and mercury from someone's body, which basically is a great way to get healthy, to remove all the detoxicity. But at the same time, this product improves, you know, and helps every system and every organ in your body. This is a three-month detox program. Many of our clients and patients have reported, you know, better mental acuity, concentration, clarity levels, and of course, you know, just overall a better sense of well-being. We see the whites in their eyes, their skin starts to glow as we start to, you know, take out all of the bad things from someone's system. We also have a successful detox program, which actually would be one that would, you know, help to remove some of the colon plaque from the intestinal walls to help that patient have better optimum bioavailability, of course, by absorbing all the nutrition and nutrients through the cells of the intestinal walls. So this is a great product for someone, you know, starting their health regimen. And what really makes the Renua Medical Product Sciences above anything else that we've seen out there today is they've all been made in a pharmaceutical laboratory, 100% potency. We don't use any fillers. We use all vegan capsules, no pork capsules, no dye impregnated into the capsule, no press capsules to sit down on the bottom of someone's belly with low bioavailability. We have special a proprietary blend of compounds that we've added to aid in the bioavailability, and of course science-based, military-based, you know, products with double-blind studies and clinical trials that we're very, very proud of, that we can back up by every single thing that we say, how these products definitely improve someone's overall health. Moving into the next division very quickly is our medical equipment technologies. And here's where we talk about, again, integrating, you know, and bringing integrative health to life. I want to talk about four different categories here today, starting with our electrical muscular stimulation technology, our 3D analyzer technology, the Zone RX postural technology, and lastly, four other pieces of anti-aging technologies that we've will be rolling out here in the future. So let's look at the True Tesla. This is an FDA piece of equipment, FDA cleared piece of equipment. This technology works off of high voltage, low frequency. This particular system has four different stations or four different ports. And wherever we connect this protocol, wherever we connect the electrodes to the body, it's going to help increase the blood circulation up to 300%. This particular piece of medical equipment was really designed for diabetes, for neuropathy, pain management, wound healing, and a whole series of other things to help with pain and again, sports injuries, rotational cuff problems. And in our Renua Medical True Tesla manual, we have several protocols. So we teach our medical reps, you know, basically how to optimize, you know, electrical placement so that they can help, you know, get the optimum results with patients. And so with this piece of equipment, you know, we believe that blood circulation to the human body is equal to, you know, oxygen and water is to a plant. And this is why, even as we, you know, learn more about this type of technology, we believe today that everybody needs an electrical muscular stimulation device, because, you know, as we become more sedentary, we don't use our muscles. And this is a great device that can actually help improve an athlete's overall sports performance, build muscle, and do many many other things. So we're very excited to not only have used this technology in the medical industry for 14 years, but now also very excited to take it now into the consumer market as well. The next piece of equipment is our 3D body analyzer. This piece of equipment works off of bioimpedance technology. It measures 120 biomarkers in your body, and anything that's going on in your system is systemically going to bring that out on a 15-page report. Very simply, our health practitioner or our nurse would prepare the patient for the scan. We're going to do a quick questionnaire. We want to, you know, look at the overall lifestyle of the patient. Do they smoke? Do they drink? What kind of medications, if any, do they take? We want to do their vitals. We take their blood pressure. We weigh them. We take their height. We put everything into the system. Their feet go on two metal plates. Their hands go on two metal plates. A dial on the both left and right forehead. A device that goes on the right index finger to measure their arterial stiffness or their cardiovascular system. And then our technician will run the report. This is a tremendously great device. It has six CPT codes for the doctor that's on the move. It actually breaks down into a very nice portable case, so the doctor can take this from office to office and still continue to, do a quick scan on a patient to get a quick understanding of the overall anatomy of someone's body and to see if there's, any potential health challenges or health risks with the scan. It has, once again, six CPT codes and also ICD-9 codes that in the medical community are very, very amazing things to have, because that means they're all Medicare reimbursable. So this is a tremendous piece of equipment, not only for a doctor, but for a clinic or for a wellness center to integrate into their practice. And of course, if they have the billing capabilities by having a physician on staff, they can take advantage of the CPT codes and the ICD-9 codes. The next piece of equipment is our Zone RX Posture Restoration. This product was really developed for chiropractors that does posture realignment and skeletal adjustment. This works off of lasers and light beams and is just a tremendously amazing piece of equipment for a chiropractor to integrate into their practice. You know, we have several other pieces of medical equipment that we'll be rolling out here. Again, we've teamed up with one of the most successful medical equipment manufacturers in the countryside, and we have one particular piece of equipment that is one of the most advanced skincare systems in the world today, with three different computers built in. This particular medical device does skin resurfacing, skin rejuvenation, scar removal, cellulite removal, and a whole host of other different things. And we see this as a tremendously amazing product for estheticians or clinicians, or a way a business owner that owns a spa or a clinic can integrate this into their practice and increase their bottom line by using technology. We also have some artificial intelligence type technology that will also be rolling out. Used both in humans and in animals for racehorses, stallion, Arabian horses, that have sprained ankles or tears and muscles or ligaments. This particular technology will work really quite well on. And also, we even have a smaller device that's for neurological applications that would headband and ear clips that basically support ADD, ADHD, migraine headaches, and certainly for someone that travels a lot is really great for jet lag and to just put more blood circulation back into the head, into the brain area. Using this particular piece of equipment. So the future is very bright with all of those four pieces of equipment. We have medical accessories that come along with that, very precision, highly machined pieces of instrumentation that goes along with those four pieces of medical devices that we will be rolling out here in the future. And of course, with Renua, we have our Renua Medical Learning Institute for our medical reps and our medical doctors. We believe that education is a lifelong journey. We believe that we will constantly continue to bring the very finest education to our team using an international international global platform as we scale our company from country to country and go from language to language. We'll be able to roll all this out and educate not only our medical reps, our medical doctors with key speakers from all around the world, but using this through our Renew a Medical Learning Institute. So one of the most exciting things for us, again, is to become a medical rep in what we believe to be one of the most exciting vocations out there today. The medical rep industry is tremendous. A lot of statistics have been documented about the potential for medical representatives to, earn that six-figure income. But before that, they need to also go through our one-day medical rep certification training program. It's required. Every single person in our company needs to go through and pass an exam. And we've had a very good success with our medical rep certification training program, and we've served and have certified several hundred medical representatives so far here with Renew a Medical. We also have a train-to-trainer program for the person that really wants to step up and travel and be part of our training program, where there's additional profit centers in there for that particular person that would like to become one of our Renew a Medical trainers. And we will teach you the whole curriculum and teach you how to go out and become one of our top trainers here within Renew a Medical. So with that, we really have something not only for the potential medical rep, we have something for the medical doctor that can integrate a lot of our medical equipment into their already existing practice. We have something for that medical doctor that wants to even monetize everything that we talked about on this video here. And also, we have something for our patients here. So no matter who you are, no matter what your background is, please take a close look at Renew a Medical. Once again, I'm Steve Francisco. I'm the president of Renew a Medical, and I'm very proud to bring this message to you today. Thank you very much.